Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We have decided to discontinue the approach into Singapore Changi Airport, and this was because I was informed that we still have got passengers who are not seated with their seatbelts securely fastened. We are legally not able to land an aircraft if the cabin isn't secured. This is just protocol that we have to follow. This is to ensure the safety of not just all the passengers, but for my fellow crew members as well.